We used to stand up here and look down towards the pond and say, we can make this a beautiful setting. The whole place was designed to have people want to come here and spend time. They're a very good architect. No matter where you're always looking outside. Get back to Mother Nature and the basics of life. I love this property. I think it's just a complete home.
Real estate is very emotional. It's an emotional transaction for both buyers and sellers.
Decided to sell this property and looking for a new challenge. I just called up Brian.
And he said that the timing was good.
As far as selling the home and my relationship with Brian, yeah, I respect what he does and what he brings to the table.
The respect factor that he has for me and that I have for him, is we're apple to apple.
My favorite memories of being here is having family around. There's always campfires, roasting hot dogs, fishing.
Driving through the front entrance, the gate opens and you drive in and you have this sense of peace. It's all about exposure. That's how this property is going to sell, is by getting it out to the world.
As far as, you know, wanting to list this house, Berkshire Hathaway Home Services, it'll do the job.
And with Berkshire Hathaway Home Services Georgia Properties, we have that opportunity to market not only just nationally, but internationally as well. At the end of the day, we want to bring everybody together at one table, have a meeting of the minds, have signatures happen, and then walk away shaking hands. Next chapter.
Well, I think this home could appeal as a corporate retreat for some company.
Where they can bring their executives out here to do some team building.
A successful person who's got family. As far as raising kids, I think this would be a great place.
So I see two different buyers, and I'm marketing to both.
As far as selling this property is concerned, I guess the way I operate, I never want any one place to be my last place. I always want to think that there's something else out there, a new challenge.